farm workers are the backbone of our community. Without them, we wouldn't have any food on our tables. Not a lot of people realize the importance of the role that they have. I've created Calor, which is an application that protects the rights and safety of farm workers. This issue is personal for me because my papa, as well as his mom, worked in the fields, and his mom, who I'm named after, actually died in the fields because of heat exhaustion.
When I used to work on the field, they didn't have hardly anything. And sometimes we'd actually climb underneath the car to get the shade because there's no shade.
Yeah.
I used to get like 105, 110 sometimes.
Mm-hmm. Farm workers are some of the most vulnerable workers, specifically because 70% of them are undocumented Latino immigrants. They don't have access to the greatest education systems. A lot of them live under the federal poverty line. And when they do faint, some will avoid going to hospitals. That's really where the app comes in. What this is an application called Calor. Calor basically hosts three main functions, the first of which, it sends notifications based off of weather data that's fetched. It functions as a hotline to 911. The third major function is educational content that aims to educate farm workers on the risk of their job and how to stay safe.
That's very good. I'm very happy you guys came out with something like that.
Thank you.
Save lives. That's very, very smart.
The Calor application picked up steam during my junior year. So the past 2 years have been a really busy 2 years for me. And it kind of outweighs a lot of other aspects of my life, which I didn't expect. The application has brought like a new sense of purpose and fulfillment to my life that I think is unparalleled and really extraordinary.
Knowing what your papa went through and what your grandma went through, if they had any type of things that are offered now and ways to prevent death, that would have really been something. That makes us really proud of what you've done because you're thinking about putting someone else first.
I would say that we are capable of change. All it takes is recognizing the problems that exist in your community and being able to effectively utilize the resources around you to create this kind of change.